so I need to hop off at some point. Oh no! My game crashed. Oopsie. Yeah, I really hope that it saved. Give me 2 seconds, and I will restart it. I've just seen you using it. What's that? Pikachu Dead Hard? Thanks for joining me today. Just in time for my game to crash. Oh no, I think I'm gonna have to close and reopen Steam. Give me 2 seconds. Okay, so I'm in the garbage bit. Did I manage to reverse the direction of the hooks though? I can't see them from here. Okay. Easiest way to find out. Oh shit. I gotta do it again. Okay. I mean, it wasn't terribly, terribly bad. And at least it hasn't kicked me back to. Shit. To ages ago. Be about your business. I think the game may have glitched a little bit. Do you not get away with actually doing it whilst he's doing that? Sometimes glitches work in our favour. I do love the bubbles details though, so where I walk through bubbles and then it just sort of sticks on my leg and on the coat and such. Second time lucky, let's go. Now the question is, where do I get off? I wouldn't count this as a scary game, no. It makes me jump a little bit. Like, it has had a couple of sort of, ooh, blimey, in it. But I wouldn't count it as scary, no. Oh shit, run. So scary games, like I did a little bit on Slender when I was testing the settings for Twitch streaming, and that frightened me a little bit. Oh crap. I'm trying to think. So Evil Within, some of the sort of Cthulhu games, if I say, like there's Call of Cthulhu, that kind of freaked me out a little bit. Crap. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. So I think I'm onto something with this bit, but it's a case of actually jumping and holding. There we go. Yeah, like I'm saying, the details with the bubbles on my cone. And I think it's gonna. There we go. I will get there in the end. Oh, blimey. Yes, as I was saying, getting distracted by stuff. So I will take recommendations for games, and then I'm using Steam and then sometimes Epic Games, so if I can find games on those platforms, providers I suppose you'd say, then I certainly sort of add them to my list. Like, I will say, oh, sugar, jump into the ocean. I do tend to avoid games that have a lot of fighting in, because I'm not very good at it. I do like puzzles and I like the story, but games like COD and things where I can't make it super easy, I have trouble with. So I'd forgotten how just pretty this game is, like with the light and the sound. Like, just that ocean is gorgeous. Need a little option for elevator music in the loading screens. on the most memorable bit for me for this game. The lady, there she be. Are you overly familiar with this game, Pikachu? So I don't want to spoil things for you if you've not seen all of it or anything like that. Sugar Puffs. No, stay on top of the plate. Oh, you absolute cow. She just punted me off. I didn't know that they could do that, actually. Have to run on the table for this bit. Oh no. There is one bit where I have to run on the table. Thank you, friend. Somewhere, and I can't remember where. Okay, well, let's do it. No, oh, sugar. That's so nasty. Ah, I see. Run along the table, jump up, and jump and climb up there. I get it now. I don't suppose I'm... No. Not low enough. Does that still count as lit if I die? I think it should. There's a little hand-drawn picture of me on that box there. Okay, go. Run. Maybe I can jump his hand. I think I've died like 20 odd times by now, if not more. Okay, let's go. Hello. Yay, we did it. Nice. To go. Can I climb anything up there? No. Ah. Let's try over here then. Ah, here it is. Sugar. Oh, he didn't even eat me, he just crushed me. Run. Faster! How do I break that statue? He's gonna catch me. Like, I know it's a collectible or an achievement or something if you break all of the little geisha statues. But I don't know how you'd get up there to do it. Oh, actually. I'll hide in here. It's like, whether I've played this before, but forever ago, there are some things that just, they're kind of like half memories where I'm like, I swear I could do this, I swear I could do that, and then other times I've got no memory of anything. Can I break it now? Ready to run as soon as I come out, I think. Could I hide? No. Ah. Oh, here it is. This is it. This is the most memorable part, I think, of this game. The first time I played that through, my god, I died 5 or 6 times. I kept getting thrown off by that sudden corner. Like, you're running left to right and then all of a sudden you have to do a 90 degree turn. Come on, you can make it. Look, he's got a sausage for you, come on. Oh no! We are eating the little friend. I'm a monster. I know! The first time I saw that, I was just like, why? They've been helping me slash Six like throughout the game, like showing where to find things and where stuff's hidden. And then you just eat them. You can see the progression though, because initially she is happy with the sausage, and then there's a rat. And it's kind of the progression to live prey, I suppose. Let's go in the lift. Do I not need to go in the lift? Push the button? Okay, maybe not. I'll come back to it. The only thing that's kind of annoyed me about this playthrough is where you're trying to throw something to hit a button and you have to stand in such a specific place for it to work. Okay, let's see if I can push this door open. No, and I can't see anything to climb, so I must be trying to open this. Is it here? Yeah. Ultra specific. I think I'm coming up to the end of the game. Or near enough. And then I have the DLCs that I need to play. I haven't played them yet. So I've played the actual game before, but not the DLCs. So those will be interesting. I've been trying to avoid spoilers for them. She sings. I'm not not sure what I'm supposed to be doing in here. Doesn't seem like a very good bed. I don't know. I came in here and I think I'm supposed to be finding a key. I don't know if she's still there or not. I don't know, I can't see her. She is not. I'm stuck on the wall somewhere. There I am. Pick it up. Okay, well now she's left, maybe she's opened another door somewhere. Yes, this is what I'm talking about, that I've got absolutely no memory of the specific puzzles for this bit. Find a key somewhere, but I don't know where it is. Can't find that. What have I got to do? Can't really climb these either. Nothing hiding around here. Not that I can see. Doesn't look like I can climb up there. I definitely do need the key. Okay. But where do I go? It must be in this room. Can I grab any of this? How about this door? So aside from doing sort of pull-ups, the objective of the game, so you wake up as this character 6, And as far as I know, there's a little bit of debate as to the objective of the game. You're just trying to escape because you're on this ship that's like serving up children to, I see the fat people, but I don't think they're actually people. I think they're monsters of some kind. And it's all run by this lady. Who has like magic or something. You'll see it in a second if I can figure out where this key is. But yeah, so the objective is just to. Oh, for God's sake, really? It was in there. It was in the pot. So yeah, to get out without being eaten or similar. But yeah, so you see on the customers, let's just call them that. So the customers were all wearing masks and such, and the chefs and that were wearing, they looked like skin masks, which makes me think that they're not actually human. They've just like skinned some people and are wearing them. Oh shit, there she is. Ah, she got me. Yeah, this is what I was saying. She's got some kind of magic. Don't know what it is. Okay, so I'm gonna run from the get-go. I'm just gonna keep running. Yeah, I think this is actually. Oh, okay. Thanks for joining and commenting and stuff, Pikachu. I'll see you next time. Have a nice day. I will do. Bye. Trying to remember what I have to do in here. Just stand in the middle of the floor. Here we go. I remember, and then we've got to like shine the reflection on her. Okay, lady, let's do this. Come on, get up. Okay, where is she? I can't remember how many times you have to do this though. Yeah, it's about 5-6 times. Oh yeah, and then I'm hungry and you are the only thing alive in here. Year 6. Let's go. If you try and walk the other way. Okay, you can, it just doesn't do anything. Into the sunset / sunrise, if I don't know what time is on the ship. Bifwee! And I think that's it. That is the game. Now I do have the DLCs, so I may have a quick look at those as well, because I haven't played them before. Playthrough went a lot quicker than the first time I played this game. Because the first time I played this game, it was just me trying to figure out the puzzles and where stuff was all on my own. And obviously this playthrough I had a couple of people in my comments being really, really helpful and telling me where they'd seen things. And it just made this go a whole lot faster, which is great. I will say, like, I do, I say it's weird, it's maybe not that weird. I like seeing how many people had input, because they've made a lovely game and it was so pretty. And I just kind of like seeing that everyone's had this input. Good job. Gold stars for everyone. Gold stars for everyone, but please go a bit quicker because I want to play the DLCs. Oh, we're in the production bit. Aha! All the rights reserved and copyrights and stuff, which you find at the end of the credits.